Here is the question number 7 of exercise 1.2 of chapter 1. It says there is a circular path around a sports field. Sonia takes 18 minutes to drive one round of the field while Ravi takes 12 minutes for the same. Suppose they both start at the same point at the same time and go in the same direction. After how many minutes will they meet again at the same starting point? Actually, we have to find the number of minutes required to reach at the same point where they will meet again. So, the required number of minutes will be equals to the LCM. A is LCM of the time taken by this Sonia and Ravi. So, we shall calculate the LCM of 18 and 12. We have already studied the factorization method. So, if we factorized 18, we get 2 into 3 to the power 2. And if we factorize 12, we get 2 to the power 2 and 3. So, if we calculate the LCM of these two numbers, so we have to find out the common factors, which are 2 and 3 in both 18 and 12. So in LCM we take the higher power, and we see that with respect to 2, it is here the power of 2 is 1 and here the power of 2 is 2. So we take the higher power, and that is 2 to the power 2. Same as with respect to 3, we get here the power of 3 is 1 and here the power of 3 is 2. So we take the highest power, and that is 3 to the power 2. So after calculating this number, we get 4 into 9, and that this means 36. So Sonia and Ravi will meet after 36 minutes again. This is the solution. Thank you.